leader. The good book proclaims, without a vision, thy people shall perish. But today is about a great name. It says a great name is rather chosen than all of the riches of this earth. Modell had a vision to change the way people thought about opportunities in life. If Mr. Modell never had this vision, how could we ever speak about one of the greatest football players of all time, Jim Brown, affecting the people that he affected? There is no Jim Brown. There's no Mr. Modell's vision. There's no Baltimore Ravens if there's not a Mr. Modell's vision. So the question that he leaves us today is, if you did nothing else in life, what will you fight for? What legacy will you leave that when your children look back at your father, they can say, my father stood for a great name. My father stood for change. 1996, I came here, me and Jonathan Ogden drafted in the first round, and it was always, we didn't really know what was going on ourselves. And when Ozzie called me on the phone when Mr. Modell drafted me, Ozzie said, Ray, we're gonna draft you at the 26th pick. I said, okay. And they hadn't made the transition yet. I said, well, what team are we going to be, Ozzie? You know? And to not know the uncertainty of what was really going on, but to go back and research what he had done and why he made that move. God makes no mistakes. God, that's the one thing that we as people heard the pastor said earlier, that when we come into this earth, we're supposed to mourn. When we leave this earth, we're supposed to rejoice. This man lived a life that should make every person in this room smile and find a different way to impact somebody along the way. Because when it all settles, and once we all have to lay here one day, what will your legacy be? A legend. Leaving a legacy of commitment, of sacrifice, of obedience, a vision to honor a great name. This man used to grab me all the time. He used to grab me and just kiss me on my face. And I used to always ask him, I used to always say that one day I'm gonna be like Art. And I meant it in a joking way because I've always tried to figure out that fragrance that Art was always wearing. You just always knew when Papa was around, you know, or if he was just leaving. but he used to kiss me in a way, and he used to tell me how much he loved me and tell me how much he really cared for me. And to pass a team along to another owner who resembles the same attributes of our Modell, it was a vision. Mr. Pisciotti, what he did for us and what you come to finish off, well done. At the end of the day, that's the word that God looks for all of us. Well done, my good and faithful servant. Rest in peace, Papa.